there's been some talk amongst researchers and analysts that ransomware may be on the decline.
As far as ransomware, I'm not going to bury the lead. It's still the most significant threat out there. Well, it was 68%, which is down from 73% last year. But what's important about that is the shift has also just meant it's gone to other attacks.